O kurde, witam was serdecznie w kolejnym odcineczku z Mass Effecta. Zapomniałem z menu otworzyć, ale jesteśmy tutaj, gdzie ostatnio. Czy to ty, czy to nie ty? Aria, lecimy i będziemy dalej kontynuować naszą zabawę tutaj na Omedze, czyli całą wielką wojnę, walkę. Ach, dużo tego jest, ale dobra, zobaczymy, co nas czeka teraz. Datapad czytałem, tak.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
Hmm.
You've done an excellent job, Nyrene, but I'll be taking over now. You know what happens to people who argue with me.
And if I say no, you'll just kill me and take over? My people won't stand for that.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
The truth is, none of us can do this alone. Our only chance is to join forces.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang, and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega? Nyrene, watch and learn.
Az, everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken. You are the lawless of the galaxy. You cannot be beaten, and you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back!
That's your plan? Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Arya. And I don't like it. I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later.
All right, let's get these people ready to go. Now!
What are you trying to do?
Trying? The people of Omega, my people, love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable, and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Got it.
A, mam odbić lądowisko, tak? Poczekajcie sekundę. Dobra, jestem, mogę kontynuować. O, to jest ten falownik, co miałem znaleźć. O kurde, znalazłem go. Śmiesznie. Ja miałem odzyskać lądowisko, ale nie mam jak się tam dostać. Dobra, myślałem, że nie ma przejścia tam. I oczywiście akcja na sam start. Miałem się bronić. O.
Nie
Dobra, gdzie są oni? O, tutaj. Aby ja mam bronić lądowisko. Myślałem, że mam odbić. Gdzie się jest tamten robot cały? Te mechy bojowe są naprawdę ciekawe, nie? Znowu się wycofuje?
The Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Pretty much word for word. She thinks she's playing you.
Nothing new here. One thing though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
Nie będę się pierdzielił, nie będę kłamał. Wolę mieć wszystko i wszystkich. Ale dalej nie odbiliśmy jeszcze Omegi.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to afterlife.
Which will release Omega civilians.
Cerberus will have a million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people in the Talons working for us.
You might not want to compromise your alliance before it even takes shape.
I've learned not to put much stock in truth and goodwill.
It might be time to start again.
Tell you what, I'll take it under advisement. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Urgently, your attention, if you please.
Things are starting to heat up over here. We need to bring you in fast.
Oh, that's magic.
Your attention, those are exactly what I needed. Thanks.
A my jesteśmy w tej jej bazie, dobra. Idziemy jeszcze do naszej hakerki.
Relax, I got this.
Ciężkie części, szybka lufa. Nic nie chcę.
I've blocked enemy access to critical areas. The frontal assault should be less treacherous.
Cieszy mnie to.
Squad leaders are prepping their units. Ready to go and fight.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Arya, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Arya tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready. But if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
It's exactly as if I don't trust you.
I don't care if you hate her, just as long as you obey my orders.
I see you two went to the same charm school.
Go wait by the med bay, Nyrene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there too.
Ciekawi mnie, jakie masz tutaj do wydania rozkazy. Zaraz będzie, że nas wszystkich rozpierdzielą. Dobra, lecimy.
They Shepard. I know time is short, but I was hoping we could talk. Alone.
Arya will be joining us soon. Now may be our only chance.
I'm not trying to undermine Arya. I know she has to be ruthless. Let her have revenge. I'm not doing this for me, and I'm not doing it for Arya or what we once had.
It's for the people of Omega. I get it.
Someone has to be their voice in all this. Incredibly powerful forces are about to do battle, with them caught in the middle. I just hope, as we bring down those force fields and go to war, that you can keep the people in mind.
What's your impression of Petrovsky?
An adversary worthy of respect. And not just because he's shrewd. When I was starting to organize the Talons, he offered amnesty to anyone who set down their weapon. A few of my people surrendered, and he made good on his word.
So he has a code.
And, as near as I can tell, it doesn't exactly match the elusive man's.
Are your people ready for the fight?
You needn't worry about the Talons, Shepard. They were thieves and scoundrels once, but they serve with integrity now. We're fighting for a better world. I have to wonder if the same can be said for our Asari friend. I suppose we'll know soon enough.
How did you get mixed up with Arya?
I was happy in the Turian military, but when my biotic abilities started to manifest, my superiors saw fit to reallocate me. They practically locked me away. I couldn't use my skills to benefit my people, so I quit. I floated around the galaxy, looking for a new purpose.
And you found your way here?
More like I lost my way here. But then there was this beautiful, fierce creature who didn't let anyone define her. I'll admit, I was mesmerized. I wanted a little bit of that to rub off on me.
How close were you two?
The draw was undeniable. Her strengths mirrored my insecurities. Maybe deep down it was the same for her. But trying to be with her turned into trying to be her. Irene Kandros was vanishing.
You seem like your own person to me.
For all the drama between us, I'm grateful to Arya. She helped me remember who I am. It took a lot to break away from her. But I regret nothing.
You're a veteran. Why are you so disturbed by these adjutants?
I know fighting Reapers is old hat to you, Commander. But these... what they do to people? They could still be out there. And if they return, I don't want to even think about what would happen to Omega's people. The image of that drives me and haunts me.
What do you know about the Cerberus force fields?
The technology comes from beyond the Omega-4 relay. Flesh disintegrates upon contact. The power required must be enormous. I fear that disrupting it could destabilize other systems on the station. I hope we'll proceed with care and certainty.
I appreciate it, Nyrene. We're heading out soon.
I'll be ready.
Oczywiście popuszczamy obszar już. Ekipunek zostawiamy, myślę, jaki był. Skille, o właśnie. To mi się chyba bardziej przyda. Udźwig. A weźmy udźwig. Nie wiem, po co mi ten udźwig, ale weźmiemy. Nyrene. Przeciążenie było zawsze fajne. Mogę jeszcze jednego skilla dać, ale to nic.
Arriving at one of the Ezo processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
According to the schematics, I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No, you had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
Necromorphy? Czy to wy? To są chyba te zmienione, co oni mówili, że pożerają i zmieniają. No kurde. Ciemne tereny, no to idealne miejsce, żeby sobie mieszkały, nie?
More dead.
It's a bloodbath. I got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be.
Quiet. What's that sound?
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
No i tu nieźle widzę, porozkładały wam. Dlatego miejsce zostało zamknięte. Zrozumiałe. Jest więcej takich miejsc.
The elevator to the mines is through that door.
It's deactivated.
Then we need to power this place up. There should be a master circuit breaker somewhere.
Przywróć zasilanie do tej... Czekajcie, to są kable. No to do tego już doszedłem, jakbyś nie wiedziała. Dobra, tam gdzieś poszły te kable. Nawet nie wiedziałem, że mogę tu zejść, tak po prostu zszedłem na to mi... Ej. Zszedłem na to miejsce i myślałem, a jakoś się uda, nie?
The whispering's receding.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't kid yourself. I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder.
To miejsce wygląda przerażająco. No mówię wam, nekromorfy tu wyskoczą. No nie ma szans, że nie wyskoczą mi tu nekromorfy.
There's the power control.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirit!
Unload on it.
Nardine, wake up!
I hate those things.
Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Czekajcie, musimy teraz znaleźć wyjście stąd. Dobra, jest tutaj z tyłu coś. Gorzej jak siebie dostanę na cały, wiecie, teren zwykły, cywilny. Nie czuję się bezpiecznie tutaj. Gdzie?
Can't let them escape.
Bum! Chyba.
Stay alert.
A to full, cała baza zostanie zaatakowana. Zaatakowana przez nich.
I'll seal the door, just in case.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general sealed that area to keep the adjutants in.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes. The creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
There's a rhythm to this place, Arya. To Cerberus. We'd stuck it out here, maybe you'd feel it too.
Whatever's in our way, we'll deal with it.
Coś większego czujesz, że będzie przy reaktorze? Nie możemy się...
Drills. Damn it. They shouldn't be straining like...
Cerberus must be working them hard.
Oni coś tu kopią, to z tego co widać. Nawet nie wiedziałem, nie czytałem.
Access to the reactor is somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
Wszystko jest przeciążone. To jest jakaś ruda, ta? Oni zbierają tę rudę. Czemu słyszę, jakby tu było więcej adiutantów, tych adiutantów? Już nie wiem, czy to są w ogóle ludzie, nie? Get the chopper! W ogóle w domu walczę z plagą much, się zaśmieję teraz, tak, z plagą much, tych takich smrodnic. Mam czysto w mieszkaniu, wszystko okej, ale przy oknie się, kurde, nie wiem co, weszłem jednego dnia, była cała chmara, udało mi się wypuścić, tam pozabijać co się dało. Potem przyjeżdżam, następnego dnia mam znowu jakąś małą chmarę, przyjeżdżam po 3 godzinach, znowu jest jakaś chmara, wszystko wyrzucone i tak myślę, gdzie one gdzieś mają dziurę u mnie, a w futrynie muszę tam poszukać ją i zasilikonować, bo kurde, no wchodzą mi, ale siedzą przy oknie, nie po całym mieszkaniu, że się rozlatują, tylko przy oknie siedzą. Tam gdzieś musi być dziura. Na razie jest okej. Dzisiaj były tylko 3. Zgasiłem te wszystkie Nemezis. Powinno być gładko teraz, żeby dojść gdzie indziej. Tu mamy jakieś wejście. I poziom. Stacja medyczna. Czy jeżeli tak już przeoczyłem jakieś rzeczy po drodze, ale to.
Stay focused.
No, ale kopem nie jest, gdzie te surowce tutaj. Cerberus jest ciekawą organizacją, no ale tutaj widać, zmieniałem ludzi w maszyny, jakieś kurde gówna, w sensie wtedy te stwory. Tępić trzeba wszystkich Cerberusów tutaj. Kurde, nie mogę tutaj wyłączyć. Fajnie byłoby taki sidequest, żeby wyłączyć te wiertła, wiecie, spowolnić to wszystko, co tutaj się dzieje.
Expect heavy reinforcements. Just stay focused and find the access point to the reactor.
Cerberus invaded here. Killed everyone.
To były nekromorfy.
I'm sure your dead workers feel much better now.
Właśnie martwi żołnierze też. Ciekawe, czy to ci robotnicy, czy jednak są to też te nekromorficzne gówna, jak one się tam nazywały.
Careful. This place is falling apart.
No, kopią tego surowca.
Strange. We're not being attacked anymore.
Yep, be ready for anything.
Czuję, że będzie coś większego na końcu. Coś za cicho jest tutaj, naprawdę, coś mi tutaj wyrzucą na twarz.
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm up.
Ja ją lubię bardziej, bo widać, że zależy jej. A ta tutaj, kurde, robi wciula, też jest spoko charakterem, ale ja bym chciał obydwie uratować.
There's the reactor. Straight ahead.
I commend you. Your plan of attack was impeccable.
Looks like we were expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
It's too bad you're on the elusive man's side, Petrovsky.
I'm on humanity's side. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado, but have the sense to know when you're beaten. You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Never!
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this. Arya, don't! Ugh.
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. We'll do it your way then.
Nereen! Max!
Dobra, musimy ją bronić. Dziwne dźwięki wydają te mechy. Takie nieludzkie. Zostaliśmy sami w tej całej akcji. Dawno nie byłem sam w jakiejś akcji. Zazwyczaj nie jestem sam po prostu, dlatego.
Reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
You hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down! Shepard, don't! Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems.
Are you crazy? We're almost spent. Nyrene, watch your flank!
This is who you're working for, Shepard. She doesn't care who gets hurt.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor.
She'd just throw thousands of lives away.
Shepard, Nyrene's down. I'm stabilizing. You can't reroute power in time. Hit the fucking overload. Now!
This shouldn't be that hard. Maybe something inside is holding you back. Maybe deep down you're starting to think the galaxy might be better off without her. She's never going to learn. She'll never change. Even if you win, Omega loses.
Enough.
So be it. All units, battle stations, prepare for attack. Get the demolition crews into position.
Nie mogłem zabić tych cywilów już na bateriańskiej tej planecie, musiałem to zrobić, to wiecie.
You okay?
Despite your best efforts to kill me, your soft heart almost cost me everything.
Quiet, Arya. It worked. Shepard saved us without sacrificing innocent lives. I applaud him.
I suppose. Whatever. You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But?
Why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack? It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Ale długo my siedzimy na tej umowie, zanim już kolejny odcinek będzie skończony.
Getting reports. All force fields down. Civilians taking to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
That won't last.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus front lines. They'll be wiped out.
Civilian casualties can't be avoided. You'll have to accept this.
Say what you will, Arya. I won't allow senseless deaths.
Do what you can to protect them.
Of course, Commander.
Arya, right here.
Report.
My team is scouting the maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
If they detonate the main column, they'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up?
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. But don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
I like it when you're feisty. The only route to the central column is through the tunnels.
Tak, ale to już w kolejnym odcinku. Do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć czołem, Kluski z Rosołem. Bye.